I think that there's something very strange, you know, about people, and that we could be talking about people who get so frustrated that they're going to reach their final limit or something. And they're going to reach their final limit, like with Irish Catholics talking to each other on the internet. Or they're going to reach their final limit. Everybody's always just about to reach their final limit, like when it comes to this person. And so I guess you're somebody that believes in your own integrity or something when you're talking about other people, for instance, and you're just talking about somebody that you had your like perception, you perceive that somebody is about to reach their final limit is what you are. Okay? And because you know so much about other people, you've got so many POWs in your prison camp that there's just no way that anybody could even understand like what you're going through is what you are. Is that what you are?